Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Southern Illinois Salukis and the Western Illinois Leathernecks. And here are the two individuals featured in our player matchup today. And our starting lineup.
Starting five isn't always your five best players, but five guys who really understand the importance of having a good start to the game.
When we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long. The Salukis get possession and away we go. McGill handles the feed. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
And here's a look at the first-year player.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. But what I've found is the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Leathernecks, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
They work the perimeter. This guy is a real talent, great passer and scorer.
You know he's a real talent. He can set up his teammates for open looks and really has a nose for the goal.
They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner, off the mark.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Here they go in transition. Up it inside. Jump shot. Shots off. Will he go back up with it? Can finish. On the left side. From the baseline. He missed it. Gets the board. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Raftery.
Put a little English on it.
On the outside. Fires.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Out on the left wing. Nice rejection. Webster handles the pass. Now we've got a turnover. Pushing in transition. Blocked! The Leathernecks in a hurry. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Lloyd receives the pass. Shots up. And he can't get the bounce.
Push it!
Johnson receives the ball. Top of the circle. With no luck, grabs the rebound. The Salukis are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies in court.
Good. Gets two at the charity stripe. They may have him in some trouble here, Rat.
He's trapped us.
It's a call for the foul.
Control. Knows where to be. Location. The high rent district.
The ball stripped. On the inside.
Look at that block. Terrific. Magnificent.
He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
On the outside. Jump shot. Shots off. Give me that. Got it in the low block. Fires. Answered. Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player usually grabs a bunch of boards and makes all the effort plays. A solid contributor.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover committed by the senior. Can't get it to go.
Oh, physical play.
There's the pick. Try to, and that one is blocked. Out of bounds and a change of possession. The Salukis are really doing a good job running their offense.
It's great when you're playing together, and sometimes it's easier said than done. They're making the right reads at this very moment.
Out on the wing. Shots up. But he misses his target. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the three-point line. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. No.
Get out and fill.
They work the perimeter. Fired. Off the mark.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
He takes the three. No luck from downtown. On the right side. From the corner. He missed it. Pulls it in. And he can't get them out.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Shots off. Nice rebound. First personal foul. Ball coming in from the sideline. On the left side. He fires away. He can't get it to go.
It's mine.
The Salukis are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
They work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha. The great backdoor play.
Just a terrific look to the cutter. Going strong to the tin for the easy finish.
On the low block.
Inside.
He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
Jump shot. Shots off.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
8 minutes left on the game clock. Foul on the play.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Misses the free one. Gets it. The ball handler is in trouble. He can't get around the trap.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
The ball carrier can't escape.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
It's a call for the foul. A chance for a three-point play, the old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength.
Now they'll line him up. Makes the shot. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
Now looking to attack. Cross court. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. On the left side, we are at the 7 minute mark. Takes the pass in the paint. Shots off. Snatches the board. On the right side, dials up a long range shot and misses. On the left side. fires. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
On the low block. In the lane. Not this time. On the right side. From the corner. And no. We are at the 6-minute mark. Out on the left wing. He manages to keep it in. Second personal foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
No good. Misses.
Give me that.
On the wing. Shots up. What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
Dump it inside. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
The Salukis are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
5 minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. Not this time. They work it around the perimeter. With 10 to shoot now. He shoots from the corner. And he hits it. On the outside. Fires. No.
Get out and fill.
We're at the 4-minute mark. Foul on the... And one.
Beautiful.
Too aggressive on defense here. And he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
By the time you're a junior, you know what your coach expects from you. It's about leading by example and guiding the younger players on the team.
Makes the foul shot. May have him right where they want him, Raph. It's stolen away. Out on the left wing. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Out on the wing. In the lane. Off the mark. Pulls down the board. They work the perimeter. In the lane. He missed it. What a rebound. On the outside. 3 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Jump shot.
The freshman.
Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the board. Looking for a good shot. Dials up a long-range shot.
Oh!
Two minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Jump shot. The sophomore. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Shots off.
Great inside control.
Top of the key.
Fires. Perfect.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
You have to be able to put a body on him. Easier said than done. He's such a tough guard because he really bangs you and finishes strong down on the box. Elevation.
We are at the 1 minute mark. On the low block. Jump shot. With the answer. On the outside. And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them. Up on their feet. Wanting more. On the left side. Head on the shot clock. He swats the ball. He can't get it to go. Pulls it down. On the wing. Shots up. With no luck. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
It looks like they're going with the minimum.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. No. Ah, he got it up and in. This kid plays with reckless abandon. He really knows how to get it to the basket.
You've got to really gap this kid defensively. He's too good off the bounce.
They work the perimeter. He throws up the shot. Shots off.
Look for the outlet.
On the left side.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Out on the left wing. He shoots from the corner. And answers. In the post, in the lane, off the mark, gets the rebound. entry pass in the paint. And lays it in.
Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, Coach.
Oh, guys, it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice look and such a strong finish.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. On the wing. He attempts the three. Buck. In the post. Jump shot. Shots off.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
Out on the left wing. He goes for three, but he misses his target. Top of the key. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. Backcourt violation call. With a nice jumper from deep right here.
How about that, Gus? Does a terrific job of locking it in on the target. Lifting his elbow. Following through. Get the puppy set.
Looking for a good shot. In the lane. Can't put it down. Get it down on the low block. Fired. He can't get it to go. On the left side. In the lane. The senior. On the left side. No, rips it down. Dump it inside. The shot clock down to 10. They work the perimeter. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense. Lines up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
He's typically really good from the charity stripe.
I think that's the one thing he takes a lot of pride in.
He got them both. Raf, they've got him right where they want him. Stolen away. Way out on the right wing. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
The Leathernecks are a poor free throw shooting team, Coach.
Boy, that is a bad characteristic to have.
Both free throws go. May have them right where they want him, Raf. First team foul.
This kid, huh?
Off the mark. Snatches the rebound. On the right side. He looks for three. Can't connect from the three-point line. He missed it.
Look to outlet.
Looking for a good shot. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
On the wing.
Send it in, Gus.
On the right side. Heat check time from long range. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. And he can't get the bounce. Shots off. Pulls it in. On the outside. He attempts the trifecta. No luck from downtown. In the post. Fires. He can't get it to go. Cleans the glass. Shots off.
And he looks to outlet.
Way out on the right wing. Loose ball saves it. Great play. Looking for a good shot. Third team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Two shots. He missed it. Free throw is good. Top of the key. He shoots from the top of the key.
How about that?
On the wing. Now in transition. No.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the left side. He fires it up, off the mark, grabs the rebound. Out on the right wing.
8 minutes left on the game clock. Got it in the low block.
And he lays it up and in. Now they work it around the perimeter. Looking for the bomb. He buries the three. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He missed it.
Oh, physicality.
Dump it inside. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Takes the rebound. On the right side. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. He can't get it to go. On the outside. He can finish. Takes the pass in the paint.
Put a little English on it.
No.
Oh, what a good offensive rebound there, Gus. And as a result, they get the hoop.
Feed the low post. Jump shot. Buried. In the post. Fires. Off the mark with the shot. Out on the right wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Off the mark.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If their shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
We're at the 5 minute mark. Dials up a long range shot.
How to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Dump it inside. He missed it.
See the floor. We can get some easy fast breaks.
Top of the key. Now we've got a turnover. Now on the run.
Way to stick it, young fella.
Looking for a good shot. We're at the 4-minute mark. On the baseline, fires, and he can't get the bounce. Tup it inside. Jump shot. Shots off. He can't get it to go. Takes the board. He shoots from the corner. He can't get the bucket to fall. Fire. No.
Transition.
Out on the wing. We're at the 3-minute mark. He shoots from outside. Comes up empty from deep. Working around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. He nails the long-range bomb. Jump shot. Nice puck. On the right side. Up and in. Ha ha! We are at the 2-minute mark. Top of the circle. He misses from long range. Out on the left wing. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
On the wing. He shoots from the deep corner. He misses from beyond the arc. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. It won't fall. One minute left on the game clock. Well, Bill, it looks like they're going to spend a little time fouling right here.
Trying to stretch it out.
Sideline inbound.
Clock management, Gus, that's what it's all about now. Stopping the clock in order to get back into this game.
And yet another stoppage, and yet another foul.
And why not?
They'll throw this one in from the side. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. And when a senior is accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
And we have a pause in the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. On the left side. From the corner! And misses. Snatches it down. The Salukis are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
He hits it! Rath, they've got him right where they want it. Foul on the play. On the right side. He unloads the three. And no!
He owns the window.
Out on the left wing. We had a couple of great performances out there today, and here are our players of the game.
These kids were awesome out there. As a coach, these are the type of performances you want to get from your players.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.